Choosing the proper eyepiece can make your stargazing experience easier and more fun. For both the reflector and a refractor telescope, you should start with a higher focal length eyepiece, which is the lower magnification. Lower magnification eyepieces provide you with a wider field of view. This makes spotting objects easier. Once you have found your target and locked your telescope in place, use your lower focal length eyepiece for a closer look. Normally, refractor telescopes invert your image. This means your target will look upside down. Your refractor telescope comes with an erecting diagonal or an erecting prism, making your target right side up. This makes terrestrial viewing easier and more intuitive to find astronomical targets. To use a diagonal, simply place in the focuser and tighten the thumbscrew, and then place your eyepiece into the diagonal and tighten the thumbscrew. If your telescope comes with a Barlow lens, this will increase your magnification. Place your eyepiece into the Barlow lens. Barlow lenses should only be used once you've found your target and you want a closer look. Make sure you check out our website, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and leave your comments below. Your feedback is important to us. Until next time, see you later.